Also developing tonight, U.S. officials say President Trump plans to reduce the number of troops in Afghanistan and Iraq. The Associated Press reporting that the president is expected to do so by the end of his time in office. Currently, there are about 4,500 troops in Afghanistan, more than 3,000 in Iraq, and the plan would nearly halve that, still leaving about 2,500 troops in both countries.